ultimately, Louisiana Tech just showed a lot of love throughout the whole process, and I feel like it was a perfect fit for me academically and athletically.
And will you play inside, outside?
Inside, right guard and center. So it's a very good fit for me.
How soon were they on you, and what persuaded you to go to Russell?
Well, Louisiana Tech was on me like very early. I would have to say like one of the top three schools that were on me my start of my junior year when I officially started playing starting offensive line. And I feel like they saw something in me, and I feel like I can really get far with them to my goal to go to NFL.
Just talk about how well prepared you feel you are coming from St. Augustine's program.
Well, St. Augustine is like it's a brotherhood at that. So I feel like the teachers and everybody, they really nurture you throughout this process. And I feel like going to St. Augustine, it's just like, it's like anybody that's in your corner you can talk to. And I feel like throughout in football too, they've just polished me to be a top prospect in the state.
What did you like most about Tech and about Ruston when you had the opportunity?
Well, to be honest with you, I can say all the glitz and glamour and all that stuff, but to be honest with you, it's just the love that they showed me. And Coach Teddy, Coach Young, Coach Cumby, they all just, it's just the overpour of love, and they told me and wanted me, and they just, it was just very nice to have that, you know.
You feel like there's an opportunity to contribute immediately?
Yes, sir. I really can't. I don't really want to tell you everything, but they said playing pretty early, you know. But
yeah. What do you feel like you do best?
I feel like I do best is like I manhandle people, defensive ends especially.
Special honor? Excuse me?
Huh? But I feel like I'm a strong player. I get to the next level. I'm athletic, and they just like that about me, you know.